Every day, nearly 750,000 Amtrak and commuter customers travel on the Northeast Corridor, which connects major cities from Washington, D.C. to Boston. All trains south of Baltimore pass through the B&P Tunnel, where four tracks are reduced to two, sometimes creating a major bottleneck. Trains must also slow down because of the tunnel's curve. Nearly 6 million Amtrak customers rely on travel through the B&P Tunnel every year. It's also critical for MART commuter rail and regional freight train operations.
Like other major parts of Northeast Corridor infrastructure, the B&P Tunnel was built more than a century ago. Although it has served its purpose well, it's now time to invest in a new tunnel that will benefit future generations. Amtrak crews perform costly and intensive maintenance to address water infiltration and deteriorating masonry. Amtrak crews inspect the tunnel several times a week to make sure the safety of the railroad is in place. If the tunnel had to be taken out of operation, all train service between Baltimore Penn Station and Point South would stop.
This would really impact the more than 19,000 daily commuters that rely on the nearly 60 MART Penn Line trains between Baltimore and Washington. About 20% of those riders could switch over to the Camden Line before it reached capacity, but others would have to either drive or find another solution, which would add to the area's already notorious traffic woes.
If MART wasn't available, my commute would be drastically changed.
Yeah, MART is really a great option. I'm not underestimating it when I say that it's a lifesaver.
In the AM and PM, that's when traffic says it's heavy. So you're going to get stuck in traffic. It's just a matter of when and where.
Amtrak and its partners, the Federal Railroad Administration, the Maryland Department of Transportation, and the City of Baltimore have a plan to solve the problems with the existing B&P Tunnel. They're working together to design a new, modern tunnel with four tracks that will allow for better operations and more trains. About $5 billion is needed to advance design and construction. Once a funding source is identified, together, Amtrak is ready to build the infrastructure of the future.